moment for my girl being right. It's been...
Let's rock, baby.
Pretty good, not gonna lie. Yeah, things have been really good, and I hope everyone's doing great, honestly. Like, I know it's a hard life out there, you know, with everything we got going on in the world today, but, you know, everyone's got to keep their head up. Fight the fucking sewer demon thingy. That's the controls. I wish I bought a fucking heal star, but I'm very low on shit. Actually, I'm not. What's that for? Shadow Hand. Let's fucking go, boys! I'm gonna fuck up this little scissors wheel motherfucker. Or he gonna kill me. One or the other. Probably the latter, if I'm being honest with you guys. Hang on a minute. Alright. I'm really ass the controls right now. I don't see me missing anything. Fuck off. Go get into this shit. I'm still trying to get a start in Tone of Exiles, guys. I know the videos did really good, and I've really been trying with them. Oh, those convert into points. Okay. hopping around. Fuck you, bitch. I don't remember how to roll. Wow. Okay, that's how it rolls. Or you? When did I need that? I don't even remember needing that. But alright. Oh yeah, well, take the orbs. I definitely could have done better with that. But hit fucking save. Right, now, mission. Let's see what we can power up. Let's check Alistair. Do I have to re-level my sword? I'm sorry, what? Buy a blue orb. Can't buy a yellow orb, that's fine. Play a little bit more, guys, and then call my girl. Whoa, why am I dying? Sorry, what? Be something in here. Yeah. fuck are my dogs barking? I'm sorry. Look, I don't really want to fight these guys like this, but like, I guess I will.
Ah, I almost died.
Anyone need some fucking help? I'll take that. I'm literally taking fucking help. I don't know where I'm supposed to be taking the fucking sun key. Okay, so do I go this way? I don't remember. I don't even know why I needed the fucking key. I didn't mean to do that, but... Okay, I go this way. Yeah, well, what did that do though? Like, sun? Question mark? Remember, sun is grave, something written beneath it. Brightness of the guiding light will scorch you. Only those who can bear the light can open the new path. Yeah, use the fucking guiding light. Fuck yeah. Do I have enough for another healing star? I probably won't. I'm fucking hurting game, alright? Fucking Doki really sucks. That's a little too much for me. You know, I'm just gonna buy a fucking health up start. I'm gonna fucking use this shit. Oh wait, no! I already have full health. Get fucked. Is this room? Who builds this into the castle? Ha, yes, Jimmy. While you guys are designing in the castle, don't forget the Hellmouth room. We wouldn't want to forget that, now would we? Oh shit, who now? Oh, bring it. Bring it on, come on. Bring on the spider. Come on, let's go. Yeah, let's go. Come on. I was hoping for the other guy. Come on.
Finally, I was getting tired of playing your childish games.
fuck. I'm actually getting good with the combos again. Yeah. Watch my dumbass. Oh, dear Phantom. Yeah, get fucked, Phantom. Not Mundus. I don't know where I got Mundus from. But fuck you, Mundus. Where the fuck you are? He's dead now, so I don't really matter what the fuck he is, but before he dies.
Defeated the Phantom. Incredible power.
Yeah, thanks for your help. Trish, Trissy, Triddlewoo, whatever the fuck your name is. Oh, mama! Only 1,000? Okay. Don't feel that rewarding, but come on. Oh, sorry. Ah, I can't use this weapon. Damn. I haven't seen any more max health things in a bit. Oh wait, I speak of the fucking devil. There's one right up there. How the fuck do I get to that though? Eh, fuck it. I don't even know what the fuck this thing is, but I'm gonna push it. That would break the fuck out of that chain, what the fuck? I'm sorry, what was that? Oh, hello, good sir. This corpse of a soldier who must have wandered into the castle and died from the exhaustion. He's holding something. Hold on a minute. We talking about evil soldier? If so, Sir fucking Leonard over here fucking was rocking battle with a fucking grenade launcher. Also, how did he die? The door was like 2 feet away. I mean, I'm not gonna complain. I'm gonna take your grenade launcher. I ain't gonna complain about that. This is pretty fucking cool. Let's see. Oh, baby. Let's go, bang, bang! Where am I going with this? Yeah, he's treading on that bitch. Probably something through one of those doors just fine. So confused as to what I'm looking at. Problem. Like, I have no idea where I'm going. If I can figure out where I'm going, then I can just run back to the fucking lever, but like, till then. Is it through here? Okay, so I use the lever, and I get through that. Run down to here. If I fucked that up, then make it through that. Fuck you, man. Alright guys, thank you all so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, then, you know, go down, smack that subscribe button, hit that like button, you know, for more. I'm always making new content. We're always up on the grind for as many viewers as possible. I hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you in the next video, guys. Bye-bye, everybody.